fuel. It was turf and peat. And so they used to cut the turf, and this was used to actually heat the homes. But also, there were a lot of things that the bog was used for. It was also used for hiding things, particularly during the penal laws, when it wasn't possible to practice religion with people. People would do it in little sort of areas, and then they would hide the chalice and stuff. All these things, some of them were